Hi guys, the world is in a bad situation. In fact, it's very rare that all of us are in the same boat worldwide at the same time. It rarely happens, right? This has given me time to think. And if you observe the way the world was before the crisis started, all of us were running on a treadmill which was running away fast, and we were just trying hard to keep up with our deadlines from one quarter to another quarter, the need for growth, these various expectations of people and our ambitions. And it's just that the entire world was living in this rat race, which now suddenly has stopped. And that should allow us to really think that when this crisis ends, do you want to get back on the treadmill, that way of life? More importantly, I don't think the world is going to get back to the way it was. Everybody is going to reevaluate what is essential, what is it that they need, how they should think about the nature, what kind of impact we are making on the world, right? And this is an opportunity, this is a chance for people like us to really visualize what the new life should be and would be at the end of this crisis, and really help others visualize that better tomorrow. And our ability to think that is really what something this that the world needs, and it's going to help all of us. So my name is Narendra Ghate. I'm a chief designer in Tata Elxsi, and I'm very happy to be associated with IndiaArtnDesign.com. Thank you.